Hey everyone and welcome back to Graphics Grow. And in this Canva tutorial focus on teaching basic for beginners, I will show you two methods that will help you to add a text behind an image. However, both methods will use paid features in Canva that are only available for pro members. The first method is by using an AI feature called Magic Grab, which is a brand new addition to the expanding AI tools in Canva. So, open Canva and upload an image into Canvas, or you can find a new image in the Canva library of stock photos, as I have done. Now drag and drop the image into the page. In the next step, click on the image and then go to the top bar and select Edit Image or Edit Photo option. Once selected, go to the left sidebar and select Magic Wrap. This AI feature will separate the main object from the background in just few seconds. Once done, add the text into your image. Play with the font, color and size. And if you want, you can also add some effects to the text to really make it stand out in the picture. Now all you need to do is find the placement for the text in the image. And once you have selected the text, click on the position option in the top bar and click on the backward option. This action will move the text behind the object, but still above the background. As you can see, this method is easy to do. But there is also another method. Let's start with the same image and duplicate it. Then go to the top bar and click on the Edit Image or Edit Photo. And in the left sidebar, select the Background Remover feature. So in the next step, add a text and again play with the font, color and size. Place it where you want and then go to the top bar and click on the position option and then click on the backward option. Yes, this method is a little more complicated, but it works too. I personally prefer to use the first method, utilizing the Magic Grab feature. So I hope this tutorial was helpful, and if you have any questions, please use the comment section and I will try to reply